on, dog. Shit. Why you slow dragging? Bring your ass on. Hey, look here. According to this online course I've been taking, nothing says leadership material better than taking opportunities, right? So what better opportunities we got to put the Vagos out of business than to go shoot up the funeral of the boy Lil Al that y'all killed in the drive-by? Yeah, I know it's distasteful and very, very, very early 90s-ish, but fuck it. That's what these folks understand, and that's what I'm about. This is San Andreas, home of Vinewood. Man, we don't do modern here, my nigga. We like shit the way it was. Old-fashioned gangster shit. And with that being said, we gonna push up to the funeral, and we gonna spray all his homies while they in mourning. I swear to God I'm a gangster shit guru. You love that shit, don't you? You love that shit. This is history, and you part of it. So y'all get dressed, and I'm gonna hit you in a minute. Good luck, my nigga. But y'all don't need that, though, because y'all down with LD. Ha ha! Move it! Get a job, Buster.
Courthouse suits to the gas station around the way. You're gonna run up on some Vagos on the way there. Take them out and take they ride. That's how you creeping on the funeral. There's gonna be way too many essays to do it any other way. Hey, and I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary.
Yeah.
says to do it any other way. Hey, and I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary.
Respect to the homies. They were soldiers, both of them. Vagos for life and death. They lived like men. And they died like men. Hey, you know how they say every cloud's got a silver lining? That's bullshit. Some clouds got no linings. They just depressing. And that's what this is. It's depressing. I grew up with these two. They were great men, killers, fighters, warriors, proud members of their community. Then again, some dead homies did leave some trash bags full of cocaine in the attic. So let's all stop looking so upset, eh? To the homies!
To the homies!
And all that coco. Brothers for life.
bike is sad as fuck. Just slide on in with the other whips and go on up to the church.
Respect to the homies. They were soldiers, both of them. Vagos for life and death. They lived like men, and they died like men. Hey, you know how they say every cloud's got a silver lining? That's bullshit. Some clouds got no linings. They just depressing, and that's what this is. It's depressing. I grew up with these two. They were great men, killers, fighters, warriors, proud members of their community. Then again, some dead homies did leave some trash bags full of cocaine in the attic. So let's all stop looking so upset, eh? To the homies!
To the homies!
And all that coco. Brothers for life.
Yeah.
Now's the time. Go hard on them essays.
Right side
pieces only, man. Show some respect.
We'll be right back.
time. Go hard on them essays. But side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
What's up, amigo? Let me know if you need a hand.
Hey. Peace. Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
Yeah. Fuck!
Crazy!
Shit!
Hey there, boss.
Eyes on main entrance.
Things are going well down there, kid. Just a phone call away.
And a spiritual Brazilian.
Okay, good to see you're doing something to keep this club running. The DJs play, I do my thing, Laszlo does his, I suppose, if that's a thing. And